Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Halo 5 Guardians. Today, we are playing as Fireteam Osiris, and the mission name is Swords of the Sanghelios. I don't know how you exactly say it. I'll probably say it here. And then it's called, or the story of it is when evidence reveals the Master Chief is in danger, Fireteam Osiris mission changes from retrieval to rescue. So now they're really not trying to force take him, they're trying to save him, which is kind of like a big turning point of this. We'll see how they realize that he's in trouble. Let's start the mission and begin. So, man, we're about like halfway done with the game at this point. So that's kind of cool, I guess. I'll probably finish this game like 2 days of just non-stop playing and then just upload episodes here and there whenever I get a chance. But
if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet's eye.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Oh, man.
The Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. The planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Locke, Spartan.
Here they go. There is definitely tension between these two, like, parties. So I guess that's something to just take note of. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Right now, they're trying to be friends. Sanghelios, 27th October, 2558. Did I say homeworld of the something? Is that Arbiter? Might be homeworld of the Arbiter? I don't know.
United the keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of Sanghelios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Andama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
What are those buildings over there?
Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of Sanghelios. And that means we need Arbiter.
Alright, so we gotta go get Arbiter in order to activate the Guardian, I guess? Okay. Let's go.
Covenant forces ahead.
Alright, they saw us, boys.
Spirit inbound.
What's nice of them to send a welcome wagon?
Ciao.
Let the guns talk, Osiris.
Alright, we got an elite there. So many enemies out here. Oh, jeez. What are they shooting me with? Holy cow. Alright, let's try to get this gun here. Alright, good stuff, good stuff. Let's go, let's go. Alright, we got an elite here. These guys are tough. Loads of elites down here.
We're almost clear. Keep moving.
Where are we trying to get to anyway? Over here? Oh, jeez. Alright, I'll pick up the storm rifle. Ooh. Oh, man. Okay,
Watch the turret.
Could try to flank it.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Jeez, where are these guys coming from? Oh! Oh man. I was sitting right there just a minute ago. That could have been bad. There we go, that thing's destroyed now. Trying to kind of like see where these guys are. There's so many of them. Oh no! There we go. He's gone. Any more? Alright, that's all. Basically.
Bodies ahead. Swords of St. Helios. Covenant must have caught him by surprise.
Shitensei Remau. Shitensei Wutehabe.
What's that, Vale?
Sangili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers, as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback.
Yeah, so they killed a bunch of, but are they all called old Arbiters? Or is it just like, is that their race? Or is that just like the main guy's Arbiter? Here.
Keep your eyes on.
I don't know.
Snipers on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover till you get them in range.
Hopefully there's a sniper up here. I assume there would be. Alright, what is this? Carbine. Yeah, it's basically a sniper. It'll act as one. It's going all the way down.
The Arbiter is dead. The war is
on. Oh my. Jeez. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Another sniper way up there. Get the guy on the minigun. There we go. Now we got... Oh, another guy's going for the minigun. Get out of here, dudes. Shoot. Might die here. Yep.
Need an assist.
Oh no.
Thanks, Spartan.
Just a crazy firefight in here. Whoa! It's like the first time I think I've ever sneezed on a video before. We're weak.
Hey, we're coming for you.
Sorry, buddy.
We got a phantom.
Oh no.
Split up, Osiris.
Can we break through this? Oh wow, we actually can. Alright. Whoa!
Systems fail.
I have no idea what just happened there. Oh, watch behind. That's what happened.
I'm up. Thanks.
Alright, that is what happened. That dude is tough. I don't see what we're trying to do. Like, why are these guys shooting me?
Oh,
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
Brothers! The humans pollute our home!
There we go, he's done. Try to get out of there quickly so we can just avoid him.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
These are pre-Covenant Sangheili ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
Covenant, flying in.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Covey seemed convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
Alright, so we can't let them kill the Arbiter.
That building's taking a beating. That's the Elder Council Chamber. Marquis said the Arbiter was there.
Right? You and me were out there! Alert! Alert!
Alright, secure the loading landing zone. Alright, we can do this. I see what we're gonna use, boys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is what we will use. Here we go. Makes it a lot easier as long as we just don't get shot up a lot. Gotta focus on those elites. They're the hardest ones to kill.
Spartans, I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Mark. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
Spirit inbound.
Alright, we basically secured it.
Hunter!
Oh my!
Clear the area, Osiris!
I thought we cleared it! Alright, I'm gonna go back to that other thing that I was just in. I don't know, it might not work too well with these hunters, but we'll see. I'm just focusing all my firepower on them. Oh! Oh, boys. It's gonna blow up, I feel like. Yeah, it's gonna blow up.
Waiting for your all clear signal, Spartan Lock.
Working on it, Maki.
Gotta be rockets around here or something. And that's what I'm looking for. Oh, these actually work well. Somewhat.
On my mark.
Consider it
done. Alright, we need to focus on this guy. Nice, there we go. Mailing him to death.
All clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Mount up, Osiris.
Oh, these are awesome. What are these? A mantis? Wow, so these are new to Halo. Oh, we got some reinforcements here too.
Covenant, on me, Osiris.
This is awesome, dudes. I think these have unlimited ammo too. Oh, dudes, this is so sick. I was trying to destroy the ship. I wanted to see if that did anything, but I guess not.
Clear the area from enemies, Osiris.
All clear, Spartans.
Ghost here.
Good find, Buck. Mount up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
Alright, so we're all going in with vehicles here. Oh, so you can do like a stomp. That's kind
of
cool.
The Elder Council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
We gotta save the Arbiter. I don't know what that's all about. We gotta save this guy. Go, go, go! Alright, let's smash these dudes. Woohoo! That's sick. Wow. Alright, where are we trying to get to? Down there?
Got spirits incoming! Right side!
Can I not get up here? Whoa, 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 whoa! Where am I being shot from? How do I get over there, though? Oh, I guess I can just walk. Oh, that's an enemy. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We got these dudes down here. I should have gone down there. There's no way to, like, jump in these things. I can just walk around, though. It's okay. Ooh, the slam's where it's at, boys. There we go, finally. Oh, is our our thing's on fire. We gotta be careful. I don't know how much longer it's gonna last. Alright, how do I get out of here? Like, without falling all the way through?
We're working on it, Machi. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Yeah, we're getting close. Oh, whoa, 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 we got a wraith. Or, yeah, those are called wraiths, right? I think? I don't know. Oh, shoot, boys. This is not good. No! Help me up, help me up. Or not. Looks like you automatically die when you... how do I get out of here? Alright, when you, your thing blows up. So I should just get out now then. Mine's about to blow. Alright, gotta finish these guys off by, actually just killing them normally.
Arbiter's forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chambers?
We're working on it, Machi. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Oh no! Wow, did I actually die from that? I was like going, I was downed, and then I fell, and the falling damage killed me, I guess. Wow, that kind of sucks. I thought you couldn't take really falling damage in this game, but I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. It looks kind of calm down here and stuff.
Arbiter's forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chamber?
We're working on it, Machi. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Shoot, boys. We are getting wrecked by these guys when we're not in our vehicle.
Need assistance.
Help me out. Help me out. Come on, come on.
None of it can be fixed.
Thank you.
Thanks, Spartan.
I'm getting so wrecked right now, boys. I don't know what the best way to go through is here because I have, like, no ammo. Maybe in here. Can I just go in? Got a checkpoint, okay. Oh my gosh. Whoa, what is that? Here we go, this is what we needed. I thought we're already here. It's just the door's not opening for some reason. I don't know why.
Door's opening.
Finally. Oh my, there's so many.
Stand by, Mom. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
There are a lot of enemies in here. I can understand why he's, like, taking damage and about to die or something.
Coming up on the council chamber. Get in there. Now. Insertion pods incoming.
All right, boys. Way more enemies to mess with here. Can we just, like, chill for a second, realize how hard this would be on Legendary? If I'm, like, going down and dying a lot on Normal? Like, seriously, that's tough. Can I knock it up there? Guess not. Actually, it should be able to. There's, like... I guess not. Okay. Let's push up, boys.
Busy with the elite. Arbiter's trapped inside. We should hurry.
Maki, we've reached the council chamber.
Oh my gosh. Biggest epic fail on my part, guys. I actually shot that down right at me, and it like blew me up basically.
I'm up. Thanks.
Alright, we're just running at this point. Look, see these are like Arbiter's guys and they're all weak. Is Arbiter even here? Oh, he's going up there, okay. There he is.
San Helios.
I don't know.
Arbiter, ready for extraction.
Park, what is the meaning?
There he is, guys, from Halo 3 and all the other Halos. Like, he was a lot in Halo 3. That's why I kind of bring that up. Like, in that game, he was played with him a lot. I don't know why. That might be the end of the episode too. Yes, that is the end of the episode. Alliance is what we will start on next time. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed another video of our Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. Helps out a ton. Also follow me on Twitter to be the first to know when I release a new video. And I'll catch you guys next time on a brand new video.